All right, go. What's your question?
My question is, how do you get these white spots without any splatter around them?